again. I believe you're going to see a big step up here. Now, Scott Ray, not yet qualified. He's right now, he's going to have to get around. At 54, the Pats currently own, so should be a big, big sub race.
Really, really,
well,
great.
Here we go. Corner net is a pair of 63 split windows. Well, I'll tell you what, a lot of people had Jared all morning, so I can tell that. Scott Ray and Thomas Patterson. I should explain why you said that. That's the one that came out.
Yes.
And that means I don't ever remember a time. In fact, I believe the guy with the longest qualifying streak in pro modified history is Ronnie Hood. And I'm going back, I don't think he is. Last 2 years, like Ronnie Hood has qualified for every pro modified duel. He's the only guy who's taken the lead to that. Right now, he's not in this program. Roy Wasco, he's not in the program. Right now, you better, what's the old expression? Ronnie, what's wrong? You hope you're wrong enough? Amen.